Hello everyone, my name is Akhil and I make videos on international students and my personal life experience in UK. And friends, if you are watching my video for the first time, please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. And today I am going to explain you about how to find part-time jobs in UK. So please watch the video until the end. I am going to explain you clearly step by step. And friends, I gathered some information regarding part-time jobs and I will also share my personal experience too. And friends, firstly you have to have UK SIM card. Without having a UK phone number, it's not possible to get the jobs easily. Because when you apply for a job, you have to put your phone number and they will call you back if there are any vacancies. If you don't have a mobile number, you will miss that job. And friends, you have to have biometric residential permit, BRP card, which shows that you have right to work in UK. So in my last video, I already explained you about this SIM card and biometric residential permit. So I'll put the link in my description so you can watch the video. And friends, now references. In order to get a part-time job in UK, references play a major role in UK. Because if your friend is working in any company and if there are vacancies in that company and your friend wants to refer you, then you can get the part-time job easily. And friends, my suggestion is try to grab all your contacts who are already staying in the UK. Ask your friends of friends, your neighbors, relatives, try every possible way to get the part-time job as soon as you come here, because references play that much important role in UK. Guys, if you don't have any references or friends in UK, please don't worry. I will also say other ways to get the part-time jobs in the UK without references also. So watch the video until the end. Guys, you have to have proper resume according to UK manner. Because this resume also plays a key role to get the part-time job. Friends, don't forget to put all your experiences and training certificate details you have done before coming to the UK. And friends, don't forget to put the available timings correctly, because when you call for the job, when you are busy and he won't call you back again. So friends, try to put your available details clearly and definitely should be available at the time. And guys, some of my friends also faced this issue. Like they didn't put the proper available timings and this leads to the loss of their job. So guys, please don't forget to put the available timings rightly. Friends, now online jobs. There are a lot of online jobs in UK. You can apply online jobs in Indeed, Total Jobs, CV Library, Read.co.uk, Monster, etc. Just open Google in your phone and in search box type jobs near me. You'll find lot of jobs over there. Just apply the jobs by placing your resume and you can get the jobs easily. And friends, I'm saying this thing once again, while applying for a job, your resume should be in a proper way which should meet the job requirements so that you can get the job easily. Friends, now consultancies. There are a lot of consultancies in UK which will provide you jobs. Just you need to search and find the consultancies and submit your resume over there. They will call you back when there are vacancies. Friends, this will help you a lot, because I went through the consultancy and I got the job. So try to find the consultancies nearby you or ask some of your friends or ask your seniors for the consultancies. You will get the job for sure. And friends, now let's search the offline jobs. There are a lot of offline jobs in UK. You can work cash in hand also. For this, you need to carry your resume and go to nearby restaurants, bars and corner shop and ask them if they have any vacancies. Friends, feel free to ask them. No one will say nothing. Just everyone are friendly, so please feel free to ask them. And friends, if there are vacancies, they will provide you for sure. Just stay in touch with them randomly. Guys, the national minimum pay is £8.21 per hour for over 25 years age and £7.70 for under 25 years age. And friends, you can work in cash in and also, but the pay will be less. For an international student during their college time, they can work 20 hours per week. And during their break time, they can work full time 40 hours per week. Guys, working part time is completely your choice. It depends upon you to do a job or not. My suggestion is when you come to UK, try to settle for 1 month happily. Don't be in a hurry for a part time job. Try to interact with your seniors and ask them for jobs politely. And explore around you and increase your contacts. It will help you a lot. Lastly, I'm going to share a tip with you. Friends, please try to personalize your resume according to the job requirements. Please don't place the same resume, because if you place the same resume for every job, it's hard to get the jobs. So try to personalize your resume for every job you are applying, and you can get the job very easily because it will meet the requirement of the job. Guys, if anyone who are watching this video are already working in UK, please don't hesitate to do a comment if there are any other ways to get a part-time job in UK, so that everyone will get benefited and we can help them to get a part-time job. And friends, that's all about my video. In my next video, I'm going to say about type of part-time jobs in UK. And friends, if you like my video, press on the like button and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you so much for watching.